was amazing, I have to say. You know exactly what you're doing whenever you're making love to someone. Are you okay? I can tell you're sleeping. So, I'm not gonna wake you. I'm gonna go make you some coffee. Have a pleasant sleep, honey lass. Ooh. Nice spot right there. Well, someone's all smiling roses. So, how was it? Ah, Kulnik. It was amazing. The way she did that. I didn't know she can do that with her mouth. And her hands. Jesus. Bonnie lass is a tricky one, she is. Yeah, I know what you mean. Give me a coffee again. Nice. Don't worry, I'm not gonna berate you or anything, okay? Just wanted to make sure you didn't hurt her or anything. That's all. I mean, of course, I told you I was gonna keep my word. I'm a man of many talents, and practicing what I preach is one thing. Never causing harm to a lady is another. Good man. Well. What? What is it? Oh. Hey, ghost. Well, top of the morning. How you feeling? All of that's new. I'd expect you to berate me or call me like a charms or something. But I'm great. How are you? You seem a little bit more chipper. Yeah, well, we're in a mutual agreement again. We decided to allow you to do whatever you want with, what do you call her again? Bonnie lass. Ah, sorry. Yeah, we decided to take the ground route and just let you go ahead and do what you want. It was a mutual decision. We argued, but she's a woman, and she's allowed to make her own choices. And it was all thanks to me. I am completely sober, so you don't even need to ask. Oh, yeah. And sly better news, Victor is sober now. He's not drunk. Yeah, well, I kind of had to sober him up again. So, also, good morning, guys. Huh. Well, I'm very impressed, Price. But how'd you do it? He had to, drastic measures.
Drastic measures we will not talk about ever.
Ah, come on, Victor. It was kind of funny, and you know it. Well, despite anything that happened that was unconventional, all I had to say was I couldn't hear a thing, because it was amazing last night.
And just like that, it is good night, everyone.
You guys can go fuck yourselves. Stop talking about my sister. Jesus Christ. I can never get any peace and quiet around about someone fucking my sister. Ah, fuck you guys. The only reason you're leaving right now is because of what you did last night, you idiot.
I was drunk. We all make those mistakes when we drink. Jesus Christ, man. You act like nobody can't.
Oh, come on, Victor. Share with the rest of the class. I'm pretty sure we'd all like to know what you did.
You
masturbated in the broom closet. Victor, you did what?
You heard them. I did what I did. It's whatever you put in that coffee.
Victor, sometimes, in Ramanda, fuck you, ghost. I sometimes Irish up my coffee. And even though he's Scottish, that's fucking hilarious.
I was wondering why I didn't taste anything in the coffee. And it had a little bit of a bitter aftertaste. Shit. Do you mean to tell me I got drunk early in the morning? Well, that's a new low for me.
Ah, don't worry about it, Victor. We've all done it before. It's completely understandable.
Really?
Fuck no. Like we'd ever do something stupid like that. Ah, come on. You guys need to lay off him. I've done it a few times. I don't give a shit. You know what? I'm proud of it. I don't care if I jacked off in a broom closet. Victor, I stand beside you.
No, you stand over the beach. Come here. It's great to know somebody understands.
Alright, you know what? This is getting too mushy for me. Where's this little rabbit? I want to snuggle it for a bit. Ghost. We talked about this last night. We do not choose whenever we want to have our time with the commander. She can choose who she wants. Remember that. Yeah, yeah. I remember. I'm just having a little fun.